First real day hunting with the muzzleloader. Tough to see, but 50 yards up that way is a ribbon I hung where I took the shot. And here's the scene of the crime. That's where he was standing. It's a pretty easy blood trail to follow. And there's the victim. One of my bigger bucks. It's a little bigger than the one I have on the wall right now, so I was willing to take it. Plus, it's my first animal with the muzzleloader. Traditions 209 Tracker, 50 caliber. I'm happy. Time for some still shots.